And by the way, it appears to me that when you lose an engine or power all the way to idle, if you just go full aft trim,
yeah,
you should pretty much be right around 88, and yeah, it'll be very easy for you to maintain.
Then you can focus on everything else.
Exactly.